Here is Setoguchi. Slides it in behind Gill. A little over 2 minutes in, and now behind the play. Yep, we're going to have a scrap. Zenon Konopka going against the Predators' Rich Clune.
And Pete, they had a talk in the warm-ups at center ice.
Yes.
They went along the red line talking in the warm-up, so obviously they must have been saying, if we're going to go, let's get over with early. And is Konopka the one, Pete, with the stitches?
Yes, he was talking to us walking out this morning, Jerry.
He's got 30-some stitches. He got cut the other night, so I'm not too sure I want him fighting with the stitches across the nose. So, Clune and Konopka, Pete, get it out of the way early. But they discussed it.
Oh, yeah.
In warm-ups. You and I both picked up that they were skating across the center ice, shoulder to shoulder. And there's the cut that Konopka got the other night with a, I believe it was an errant stick caught him,
yes.
Was it not, Pete?
Yeah.
You and I were dealt with him today talking about that cut. And Pete, here's one of the things we did do against St. Louis, which I like tonight. Hal Gill, number 75 defense, closing the gap, standing up, not giving them time and space inside the blue line. Last night, they did not do a good job of that. And then suddenly people went from that one into Konopka, and Clune decided that, okay, we discussed it. Now let's get it done, and it's over with. So Clune and Konopka get the early jitters out of the way. I asked Konopka, you and I were walking, he says, you're going to wear a mask or some kind of a bit of a cage.
Yeah.
He says, nope, no, I'm not. He says, that's over with. He says, I'm playing the way I play.
So 5 minutes
then once you do it, not only doesn't wear a mask, he gets into a fight.
Yeah.